I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of every color, and every piece was small. I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. And as she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. And although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. No, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my mama sewed with every stitch. And I told them all the story Mama told me as she sewed, and that my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. They just